Hello everyone, this is Krishnanand Singh, your coach, mentor, guide. 17th Jan is the UCED and CED entrance exam. So we come up with some of the classes which you can attend with us in the live that's there on YouTube. So today and tomorrow our expert will take the class, they will guide you, they will suggest you for what is going on right now, you know, the best what you can do it. Along with that, the very important, we have come up with the set of the mock paper, which is only on your, like, you know, Ignite India app. So you need to download the Ignite India app and you have to get that, like, you know, work or test paper right away, because there in that test paper, it's in current pattern and especially it's going to help you with your entire, like, you know, the preparation. You can see that where you are. So it's a completely different new set of paper and the benchmark for your exam. So what you are going to write. So do not forget to go and check that one. The next important point here in this meeting, don't forget tomorrow, I am going to take a special session for all the UCED and CED entrance exam students. After getting this test paper, writing this test paper, you can discuss with me. Since batch one, you know, the UCED has been started in 2015. Three of my students have got admission. From that time onwards, every year the kids are doing really great, and I want you should be the one. This year you should have a top rank, you should have a rank in a one digit so that you can get into the IDC Bombay, you know. So now don't forget, just go and, like, you know, check out the detail on the Ignite India education app. Just Ignite India, the same logo app you need to download from your Play Store. Here, if you have any queries, you can ask us here in the chat box. Along with that, if you want to ask me any question, the number is given here. I'm giving in this video my number. The number is 9972046911. Here you contact me and get the all detail, all the guideline for your entrance exam. So all the best guys. I just want to say before the exam, good luck everyone. Do not get panic. I'm sure you can score good. You just need to have a better strategy before the exam so that you can do well in your exam. Thank you everyone.